So I will be showing today also this Viru 9 apartment. I'll put some photos here. So I'm driving to the old town. So, we have reached Viru 9.
Now I have left only 36 kilometers. Today started with 200 and now 36. But there is no anxiety. I know 36 is more than enough. So I've never had an anxiety about how much charge is left. So, which is actually very good. I remember before, years ago, when I tried one of the Nissan Leafs in the beginning and it was not fully charged, I was worried most of the time that am I going to have enough charge to reach the final destination and then to return back. But with this Peugeot, no problems. You can ride and don't worry about it, just note it from time to time, and for Tallinn it's more than enough. Okay, so little bit left and that's it for this time. See you in the next video, driving video and Tallinn video and property video, whichever you prefer. One more thing, this is the most ridiculous lights because it now it shows red and after that it will start blinking yellow, which confuses everyone a lot. You see, now it's yellow. Like yellow as if it's broken. But actually it means that now you can drive, but you have to beware the because you have to give way immediately. Like you drive 5 meters, then you have to give way to those who are from your left. This is the most, the stupidest lights I've ever seen anywhere in the world. Okay, that's it. See you next time. One more good advice. Before leaving, please check everything, that you don't forget anything in the car. Because I have forgotten several times. Two times I forgot a few things. I had to come back. So, before leaving, put it on charge. And check that all the things are with you. Especially if you put something in the glove compartment or anywhere else. Okay, see you. So, thank you Elmo for the car and for the adventure, and see you next time.